My name is Sabine Nedvakram from KT2B. Today I'm going to, Happy Researchers Day. Today I'm going to talk about the topic, water life cycle. In the Earth, the water never increased and never decreased. When the sun heats the ocean, river and lake, is becoming water vapor. Plants by the process evaporation. Plants also lost the water by the process transpiration. When the water vapor is going up and into the water droplets, it forms clouds
by the
process condensation. When the wind blows the clouds to another place, it's getting heavy and release the water as rain, hail, and snow by the process precipitation.
Very good.
And come back to the ocean, river, and lake, even underground water, so we can use it. When the sun starts heating the water once again, it's the circulation is called water life cycle. Thank you.
Very good.